on A-News at 6.
Black Friday shoppers braved the crowds to save some money.
The towels were on sale for $1.33, and some chick was stealing them out of my cart.
But is it worth it? Does your trip stateside translate into savings? Detecting Alzheimer's disease years before memories fade. Find out how our spines may hold the answer to our future.
Those stories tonight on A-News at 6.